What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm your host, your commentator, your favorite average gamer, Freddy Fuego, and this is going to be my unboxing of the game my wife got me. Went to Costco, get a membership and some food and whatnot, and seen this. She's seen this for the cheap, $54, so she copped it for me. My birthday is coming up soon, so bam, it's day zero edition. It's the version I wanted of it. Anyways, and GameStop didn't have, they told me to wait, so well, I waited. She got it for me, and let's see what's in here. Of course, my unboxing Chicago Cutlery unboxing knife. All right, so let's get to it. What? So, in here we have the game, bam, and then the dog tags. Let's see what the dog tags is. I'm not a Call of Duty fan. I do play the games, but I'm not a fan of the franchise by all means, by any means. Bam. The metal dog tag. Bam. Sit right here. The Call of Duty Endowment is a nonprofit foundation that funds the most effective veteran job placement organization in America. In 2013, every 1,286 we provided to our sponsored nonprofit helped place a veteran in a job. Bam. See, now I don't have all the lights set up and stuff. No glare, I could actually read pretty good when there's no glare in your eye. And this is so here goes your goes the dog tag. DLC passes and stuff like that. Just take them out. And Sledgehammer Games with Raven and High Moon. There you go. All these are all developers underneath Activision, but Sledgehammer Games is the main one that did it. All right. SharePlay is not. Activision actually disabled SharePlay for this game. So it doesn't have SharePlay. Remote play. DualShock 4, 1-2 player, single player. 49 points. 49 gig minimum. 2 to 18 players. Network. Online play optional. Offline play enable. And 1080p native. And these are day one edition bonus content. Bam. That's it, man. Remember to share, favorite, subscribe if you haven't already to the channel. Hit that thumbs up button if you want to help the video. Thumb it down if you don't. And this has been my Call of Duty Day Zero edition on day probably six of the game. Anyways, peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming. Oh, make sure to catch my last four videos. Links will be in the description. Twitter, Google Plus, that will be in the description as well. Peace.